Master Garau is a healing check. You can do a massive AoE spell every 10 to 15 seconds, similar to the Wrath mechanic from 3 skills flying. This AoE damage, you can mitigate it by wearing a ton of water resist gear, you know. You might also periodically cast a bubble around himself, the circle. When him spawn, it can do about 1800 damage for 3 to 4 seconds. So your cleric them have to stay up on top of the heels, you see me? Odds are going to also spawn from the left, the right, and the main entrance. You have to put some crowd control on them and blow them up before they reach the boss. If they reach the boss, they're going to blow up your ass. During the fight, they're going to spawn Arcane Porter from the left and the right hand side. The entire raid have to switch and kill them quick before they reach their destination. If they reach their destination, they're going to spawn and golem from the entire raid. Golem equal bad. After you kill the porter, they're going to drop a white circle on the ground. Your main tank can run over there, stand in the circle. After that, a beam will spawn for your main tank. The beam damage the boss, so make sure so you don't fuck this up. Do this over and over again, abide the beam and kill the blood clot boss. For more guides, stay tuned and follow me on the YouTube channel. See ya. Thank you.